Say that again, sorry. Well, that's it. People don't do it out of spite. Well, I've got to be careful because you know what Matt's like. He'll report me for the sakes of it. Well, I've added Tony and Matt. So they've just got to accept it. I don't know. Well, I don't know how it works. Strange, isn't it? No, I've noticed that. Yeah, I'm on my friend. I've just been on my friends list. I think. It's taken a while now, actually. I'm loading up now. Ridiculous, man. Right, do you want me to send you an invite? What? Have you? Where did they go to? No, nothing there, man. I haven't got no invites off you. Say you're not even on FIFA. Why have they done this, man? Let me try to send you an invite, see if it comes up. It's not letting me change. It's not letting me change the team or nothing. Oh, we're going with PSG. They've broke it, man. They've fucked it up. Don't know why they've done that. It's strange. It doesn't even make sense. Apart from listening to what we're saying, which is cool. That's fine, man. But if we start talking about personal stuff without realizing, they're gonna have all that information. I think I'm gonna get a PC. I think I'm not gonna bother with a PS5.
Hello,
I'm just gonna get a
everyone. Great to
PC.
Be with you from Stamford Bridge.
I think.
I'm Derek Ray, ready to bring you commentary, and joining me is the former Arsenal defender.
Welcome to the stream,
and
folks.
And without doubt, a match with the potential to bring genuine excitement. It's Chelsea against Paris Saint-Germain.
Don't.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. As always,
pleasure. Don't
to
think
be
you
here.
Can now.
I have to say, the atmosphere is fantastic in here. And I'm anticipating a really good game today. Hopefully, we won't be disappointed.
Here's the lineup for Chelsea. Kepa begins in goal. N'Golo Kante starts alongside Jorginho in the centre of midfield. Now he's got to stay calm. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition.
What?
And Pulisic has it. Can he put them in front?
Whatever.
Early goal. It is the ideal opening.
Fuck, mate, the whole PlayStation was completely fucked, innit?
Well, here we see it again, Derek. He's just unaware there's people around him. And he
got
loses
no privacy
it too
or nothing.
Easily. Then it's catch up and they can't recover. Terrible goal to concede.
How?
Out by Conte. How many times do we say that? And a strong glove on the ball from the keeper.
Why does it do them passes? I don't get it.
Lorenzi.
Won't let me pass. Won't let me pass.
Real chance.
Can't bring the keeper out.
A goal! He's dispatched it. Much to the sheer delight of the fans.
No, I'm not getting a PS5. Not if they, not if they fucked PS4 up like this. How fast is Chelsea? Stay on him. Oh. Won't let me bring the keeper out.
Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
Di Maria. Icardi.
Oh, I thought you were going to carry on making a run.
Assessment of the situation at the back. And out of play for a Paris Saint-Germain throw-in. Angel Di Maria is ready.
That was a shit cross.
Just not testing the keeper at all with that cross.
Well, I didn't even press anything then. He did that yesterday, took the throw about me over eyes, didn't it?
Good use of advantage in favour of PSG. Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. Trying to lob the keeper.
I'm just pissed off of what they've done to the
game. Offside.
They forced us to do that system update.
Marquinhos. Verratti. This is Neymar. Cleared away comprehensively. Well, for more on the injury, let's go down to our reporter, Jeff Shreves.
Bad blow to his upper thigh in the last challenge, but at the moment, he's staying on the field.
Cheers, Jeff. Verratti. And Neymar. Happy to take on the shot. Simple catch, really.
Possession stats no Chelsea way. Are pretty good. And what that does, it just relaxes
snap him.
The team. If you've
fuck
got the
him.
Ball, you enjoy the ball. And
he's made headway.
Well, let me bring the keeper out.
Big chance.
Keeper's fucked. Well, let me bring the keeper out. Unless I can't do it because you're the leader. You might have to.
Well, here's the replay, and as we can see, the defence can't cope with the through ball. And once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat, he hammers it into the back of the net. Smashing goal.
Well, the timing was perfect. Ball one.
What a
oh, nice work to get past his opponent.
Bring the keeper. See if you can bring the keeper. Yeah, he won't let me do it.
Steering him in the face. It must go in, surely. And the keeper
I can't even be arsed with this.
He's complaining.
It's pissed me off the fact that what they've done to PlayStation.
Well, here it is. How do you like him? In an open goal, please. No goalkeeper, no defenders. Where were they all?
Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline.
How is he getting it, man? Watch that runner.
Werner. And options in the centre.
Offside.
Well, on the scent of a hat-trick, but not to be.
Well, how many times in a game do you get a chance to get three goals? Not very often. He'll be kicking himself there.
Marquinhos. No foul. PSG advantage.
Oh, you took it off me.
N'Golo Kanté, that's what he does. And breaking at pace with menace. And Pulisic has it. And he's alone in the middle by the look of things.
Whatever.
A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick.
Oh, I didn't mean fucking do that. Didn't mean do that. Fucked it, aren't they? So just totally fucked. Are we even going to be allowed to play on GT and
well,
talk about fucking
super fast
talk about the businesses?
And then just look at the finish. Reza flight.
Or are we going to get accused of being like drug dealers or something?
The there's just no stopping that.
Di Maria.
Just can't get the passes off, man. He's cheating. This guy has got to be.
A real struggle to contain him. Space afforded him. Werner.
No. I'm quitting this. Can't be arsed with that, mate. I'm not getting smash 6-0. We'll start again. Change PSG. PSG is shit. Are we even allowed to say that? The game's gone to shite. It's saying you're not even online. Well, it's saying you're online, but not on the game. It just joins you automatically. It doesn't even send you an invite anymore. What the hell is going on? How have we lost five games? Record, five losses. That's the first game we played. That's the first game we played. That's the first game me and you played together. On co-op. And we've lost five games. And it doesn't go over from FIFA 20. Strange, man. Very strange. Right. Does the party screen show up on the stream and everything? No. No, it doesn't. Right, I got on my friends list now. I'm on my friends list now. But you can't click on anything. It just kicks out the party. I think we should all get PC, man, because we can play every single game on PC. I can play on PlayStation Plus more. Back in a sec. I'll be right. I'm ready. Like, I just. Whoever's watching the stream, don't just drop a message down in the chat for me, please. Excuse me.
And hello to you from the home of football here in London, Wembley Stadium. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary as always is Lee Dixon. And if the game is as enticing on the pitch as it looks on paper, we're not going to be disappointed.
I'm blue, you're red.
It's England up against Arsenal.
Well, it just turns to be passes. I don't know why. Time now to put the you used to have to press L2 for do that pass.
Let's hope both teams really have a go at each other from the start of this match. It should be a cracker.
A deft clearance. The lineup then for the hosts. Trent Alexander-Arnold starts with Ben Chilwell in the fullback positions. And the focal point in attack today, Harry Kane. William!
What? It's bullshit. This game's fucked.
The ideal way to start.
I was watching Pieface last night. And he streams FIFA and he was saying that there's a shitload of bugs. Like, a lot of things that need fixing. He was getting smashed like 5-0, and he come back and he just destroyed the guy. And it was impossible for the goals he scored, but he scored them.
Has a go. And putting his body on the line.
What? Whatever.
Plenty of running room in the wide position. Good vision.
Offside?
Could it be?
Offside?
Surely.
No, mate. No, mate. I've got that on stream. That's on stream.
So 2-0 now.
We're going to put it in defensive, man. We're not going to win.
And there to intervene.
How?
Lacazette. Beautifully weighted ball. Aubameyang trying to feed it through. He had a bit of work to do in getting to that through ball, the goalkeeper.
Wrong button, I press the wrong button then.
Place to intercept.
Oz.
Great strong tackle, throw in forthcoming.
Nice.
A bit sloppy in possession.
No. Cross it.
Space.
Not going to get it.
Time for the cross. So after that,
should have free balled it, man.
It'll be. The throw in forthcoming.
Stop doing them passes.
Intercepted.
It's fucked. It's absolutely fucked.
Superb defensive judgment to end the attack.
Man, look how quick it is. It's fucking rapid. Come on, ref.
Bad
red card.
And now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do.
Not
next.
Even a, oh, you got a yellow. Hold the wing.
Oh, tremendous vision.
Come on, obstruction, ref.
The outcome is a goal kick here.
It's not you, man. It's the game.
Hector Bellerin.
Hopefully they fucking fix it soon.
Danny Ceballos. Untidy in possession.
Pass it. I press pass then.
Dispossess your opponent. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Oh, that's a pass of
shoot.
High quality. Can they stop it going in? There's not a great margin.
That's because I pressed fucking L1 first. Because I didn't think I was
really
changing to the player and it didn't register and it registered with the shot.
He'll get another chance. Well, look at the stats. Arsenal controlling possession here, and all of their team are enjoying this performance. That's why they're winning, and that's why they're one of the best teams.
Offside.
Well, the chance looked to be on, but found himself offside. Sterling. And Rashford. Mount.
Wank.
Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang breaking at pace. And Lacazette.
That changed for me too then without me even pressing anything. Well then, what a tackle.
Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Sustained pressure and they have the ball now.
Fuck's sake.
To take back possession. Lacazette. Lacazette.
Save keeper.
Now delivering that deep cross. A goal! They're absolutely racing away with this. 3 to the good now.
But there's Khan.
Back with the action.
Three
goals. Sprinting away with ease.
When did they get this? When did they get the second goal?
Mount. Now Harry Kane. Rashford. Giving it a try.
He'd have scored that.
The keeper. Well, far from the ideal pass. Chance to do damage.
Whatever.
Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Lacazette.
Got a foot to that then.
Great opportunity. Surely. A goal.
How the fuck did this? How the keeper did not save that?
Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline.
So a throw. Can't even here. Give him shit either. Why is he doing that? I don't get it. That pass.
Thomas. It's with Danny Ceballos.
He's going down that.
Lacazette.
How to? You can't keep the ball.
No accuracy at all in terms of the shot unleashed.
Well, I can't do changes either. Only you can do the changes as well.
And then way, way wide.
Now they're going to alter things.
You're taking Kane off. Right. Oh. This game's shit.
Here comes to an end.
It's fucked.
Not quite happening for Raheem Sterling. Into the second half after a dominant first half performance by Arsenal. Rashford and Mount. Now with Rashford. Getting in there to intercept.
Whatever. Press the circle for tackle.
Hector Bellerin. It's with Danny Ceballos. William. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Taking care of business defensively here.
Pass. Unlucky.
Not a great pass. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore.
The passing's fucked.
Oh, showing excellent vision. Well, he's given a corner, the referee.
That could have been really bad.
Played in by Willian. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the chance. Socrates.
How?
Teammate available. Lacazette here. Well, that's how to hit them.
The jockeys broke on that.
Joe Gomez.
Stupid passes, man.
Alexander Arnold. Real difficulty keeping the ball. Aubameyang. And he's broken free. Well, the angle was never his friend.
Well, he should pick out a teammate. He shouldn't be shooting from there.
A complete miscue by the goalkeeper. Will there be a price to pay? And cleared away.
That should have gone to the right.
Henderson, he was out thought just then. Danny Ceballos. Now Lacazette.
Watch this guy running.
Aubameyang. Kolasinac. It should be. He had well, to react and did. Henderson. Intelligent threaded pass here.
Why? Did it go that far back?
Well, disappointing end to the move.
What a shit cross.
Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. The referee's letting it go.
What?
They keep the ball.
The game's fucking broke, man.
An attack that's easy on the eye.
I can't even bring the keeper out.
With options around him. It's there for him.
Offside.
And now he must score. And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch. Well, the goal will not stand.
What? He didn't even press that?
Yeah, good football there.
I don't like this game at the minute. I just hope they fix it sooner rather than later.
It might be on. Oh, in with a chance.
Get in.
Oh, yes. It's gone in. And now a chance for them to revel in the moment. Goals in plentiful supply. 4-1.
I don't know how the hell we fucking lost five games when we've only played one. Unless when you quit, it counts as five losses. But I can't see that. Oh no, yeah, I can't see them doing that.
Now, Lacazette. A foul, but no whistle. Instead, advantage with Arsenal. Oh, what an opportunity. He truly was in a wonderful position, Lee, but he squandered the chance.
Well, he went for placement. He didn't go for power, and he's missed it.
Inside the last quarter of an hour. Mount. Well, a bad touch like that usually will mean giving the ball away.
Fucking snap me.
Throw-ins given. Rashford. Here's Danny Ings. And unable to keep the ball. And that will be a corner. Over it comes. And forcing his opponent in the nick of time. Substitution time it is here.
How did he get a corner? I kicked that out.
So the corner played into the box. And he's clear his lines.
Another corner.
Corner kick conceded. Let's see what they do this time. Played into the centre of the box. Well, as a defender, that will sit you down to the ground. Now can they counter clinically? Will it be sufficiently imaginative?
What?
And he's made headway. Cutting the ball back. Great opportunity.
Wow, my player just keeps running away from him. Clear it. What a ball. What?
Position to take it away. And a throw in forthcoming. Inside the final two.
It just phases through it. Bring him out, bring the keeper out. Wow.
An exceptional performance this. Four to the good now.
Well, let's see that one again. It's all about the contact. Does everything right. He's not bothered where the goal is. He knows where it is. He gets a beautiful strike on it.
Well, sadly, we have to conclude that...
It fucking obstructed me then.
...but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this.
Fuck off.
Chance to run.
Cross it now.
And that is the end.
Can't fucking blow the whistle on the attack like that.
As a home defeat, Lee, your thoughts.
Sometimes you get days when things just don't go to...
And people can say we're fucking shit and we're making up excuses all they want. Until they fucking play it themselves and see what the gameplay is like, they won't understand.
William! And there it is! The opening goal, the ideal way to start. Good vision. Can he get onto this?
Once we get in the flow, the gameplay is a lot different than 21, but the passing, that passing is ridiculous.
Two quick goals. Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout?
That tackling is fucking ridiculous, man.
Now delivering that deep cross.
Yeah, man, I had a game with Matt last night and it was quite good.
A goal! They're absolutely racing away with this. Three to the good now. Great opportunity.
Dude, as if you want me to play with you when we're cousins, you date, you asked.
A goal!
Oh, will you play with me? Are you coming out to play? Can you remember Mark Welsh? Do you know his missus was fucking having an affair with Adrian Lewis, the darts player? His missus, his wife, was having an affair with his missus was having an affair with Adrian Lewis, the darts player. I'm not saying it again. I was just... his wife was having an affair with the darts player. Adrian Lewis. I'm Stoke-on-Trent. I've sent you an invite. Don't know. No, I got no one watching, man. No one's what they were. Two people must have been watching because I got two likes on it. I know, they're going up, man. Put what? Which one's that one? Are you smoking? You could have said I'd have gone for a fag. Yeah, that's what you did say, actually, yeah. In fact, no, you didn't even say that. I don't know what you said and what you did. And you didn't say. Doesn't matter. It's just really bugging me that PlayStation have done that with the party chat. Like, why have they made it so well, it's not impossible, but so confusing and awkward. Like, yeah, but it's making it add people through a fucking message that way. Why? I don't get it. If they want to listen to us, that's fine, man, but don't make it fucking harder for us. George subscribed to me, so he must be one of my subscribers already. Yeah, he just said he's sub to me, so. Oh no, he's just sub to me, yeah, sweet. Appreciate that, George, if you're watching now, buddy. Top man. Did you tell Jordan I told you yesterday about that thing about Earth? Let me see, talk, I'll see if I can hear you on the stream. Nah. Oh, I did have 2 likes on the stream, Justin. Someone's unliked it, though. What? Jordan, if you look watching, mate, I'll subscribe to you as well. I'm your 61st subscriber. I just don't know where I can share it to. I've literally got Facebook and WhatsApp. Yeah, I've shared it on Twitter, but like, I don't think I've got any followers on Twitter. The only followers I've got on Twitter are just them random ones that just follow you, so you follow them for follows. Yeah, 2 seconds. It's been seen by one person on Twitter. I don't get this PlayStation anymore, man. Steve's going to be racist though, and he's going to get his account banned, and he'll save himself, right? He'll get his comeuppance. Because he's very, very racist. He was being racist the other day in stream. I muted him, I did, because he was going on about it. Kept going on about it, man. I don't want to hear it. Whoever's watching the stream, name 2 teams that we can pick, one for me and one for Uncle Fester. You decide which teams we go. Oh, I've got no one viewing me now. Nobody loves me. Everybody hates me. Might as well go and eat worms. I'll be me viewing that. I'll view it then. See, someone keeps liking it, then unliking it. It's very strange, Alice. I'm not bothered, actually. I'm not bothered. I ain't going PSG, mate. You mad? I'm coming now anyway, I'm coming. I'm coming. Ooh, Bayern. Shall we go Bayern versus Bayern? Because then it's fair, then it's exactly fair, then it's all down to the player then, isn't it? Do you want to do that? Yeah, do that. Let's do it. I wonder what the international teams are like. Borussia Dortmund are only 4 and a half star team. Wow.
Wow.
I'm not going with that formation and not a chance.
Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former England defender Lee Dixon. And this is the day when every football fan is
expectant
and optimistic. Opening day.
Is it me, kickoff?
Bayern Munich up against Bayern
Munich.
Well, Derek, really can't wait for this one. Never gone head-to-head, these two. Who's the strongest? Who has that special talent in their side? Should be a fun watch, this, for sure.
Here's the initial 11 for Bayern. Manuel Neuer begins in goal. Benjamin Pavard plays with Jerome Boateng in central defence. And leading the line today, Robert Lewandowski. Not a good pass. And so the starting 11 for Bayern. Manuel Neuer gets the nod in goal. David Alaba plays with Jerome Boateng in central defence. And getting the
confidence
in attack today, Robert Lewandowski. Pavard. A former Champions League finalist in his Dortmund days, Robert Lewandowski, one of the best in the business when it comes to scoring goals. What do you like about his game, Lee?
Well, I just love watching this guy play.
Oh, passing circle for tackle, man.
A little bit old school centre forward. Stays in the middle of the goal. He gets left foot, right foot, and he scores headers as well. What a player.
Müller. Committed challenge.
Oh, what a kick. Offside.
Offside by quite...
Yeah, man. See, there's a lot of fucking pace on that. No way. They must be doing what they do in real life. When it goes out, they chuck a fresh one on.
Alaba.
That's a new feature.
And space to exploit, maybe. And the danger cleared. Went in strongly to win the ball. Now he's given it away.
Ball.
Sané, the delivery.
That should be classed as offside.
Superb block on the back of the ball from the flank. Lewandowski. And Müller has it now. It's a promising position, you've got to say. Alphonso Davies. Delightful pass. Alaba. A disappointing end to the move. And very deftly cut out. Takes on the shot.
What a save.
Catch from Manuel Neuer.
Kick it out if you want to pause it, man. Then I'll give it you back.
Bayern have given it away.
I don't even mean do that. Oh, wait a minute. I don't mind waiting a minute. It's paused, man. Mm-hmm.
And it crossed the touchline.
Yeah, man. Just trying to get as many. Yeah, it's cool, man. Kids come before football, well, FIFA.
And so a throw in here.
It's downloading now, anyway.
A foul, but advantage Bayern. Now Lewandowski carries the ball forward, but can he produce from this position? Reflex action from
save, Matty lad. My stream's like 30 seconds behind.
Played into the centre of the box. Well, no mistake from the keeper, acting decisively. Gnabry pressing high, and they have the ball again. Leon Goretzka. Kimmich. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Getting in there to take it away.
Well, the possession stats for Bayern over the last 15 minutes has been really good. They have set the tempo.
He's in here.
What?
A 1v1 situation, and the goalkeeper does his job.
Really good experience there. Picked his time. Really good save.
They're just not cherishing the ball today.
He's a bit more lenient on the tackles. He doesn't foul him as much as 21. At 20. Every time you tackle him, he doesn't like give him a free kick or advantage, which is better. They've obviously fixed that.
With it. Serge Gnabry. Lewandowski.
Oof.
It's going to come off when you hit
I was expecting it doing that over a kick then.
To zero. When he struck that, you think, wow, and then all of a sudden you realise where it's gone.
Thiago.
Yeah, that pie face was like, yeah, the keepers are the worst thing on the game, pretty much. They're so broke.
Well, just couldn't keep the ball.
Wow, fucked up, man.
And foiled by Boateng.
Well, save, Matty.
Of ground to cover. Splendid save. The corner from Kimmich. That's very decisive goalkeeping.
Doing a share play with him last night so he could play. And every time I took a corner or something, he could see obviously where it was going. He gave me a penalty. He saw where it was going, like, and it was like, I didn't think he'd be able to do that. But it was share playing, it's sharing the screen, and it's so sinking, yeah, man.
Alfonso Davies. Given away by Bayern Munich.
Offside.
Gnabry. And Lewandowski waiting. And a goal here.
Wow.
From Robert Lewandowski.
I don't even know how. Yeah, mate, that's. Well, the chance if I've had you had that and you score it. You got a header on that. That's bullshit, man.
Knock the ball into the net like that. I'll be asking serious questions about my centre backs. Shocking, really.
The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time.
Shit, that was.
And taking it away. And you don't want to lose possession there. Can't miss, surely.
Whatever.
Sure, that was pushed well away from danger. And there it is, the half-time whistle.
They save shots that should be goals, and then goals go in that shouldn't be goals. They'll fix it, they will.
Be delighted with him. He's been spot on in this game, hasn't he? Energy, imagination, desire,
I might say just
steely determination.
Redownload FIFA 20 and sell this. We've had a nice clean first half anyway. No fouls. Only one offside. Sane? Since when was Sane yet? Oh, did he? Oh, I didn't even know that. What, this season? Well, it must have been this season, yeah.
So the second half underway here, and Bayern looking to build upon a largely positive first half showing.
See how he did that cross?
Oh, the post denied him.
See how he did the cross? He did it, do you know, when you...
Well, this could give Bayern a chance to pull level, a corner. And he clears the danger.
What's it called?
Alfonso Davies. Goretzka. Defensive Brazilians to shut them down. Oh, showing excellent vision.
That was shocking.
Sané, but intercepted.
Well, as you can see, Bayern haven't had too much of the ball, but they won't mind with that. They're winning this game. They're sucking their opponents onto them. And with the pace they've got in midfield and up front, they're really causing problems.
The fist of the goalkeeper. Bayern pushing forward with options available.
Oh, ref, come on, that's advantage.
Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. All in all, a broken counter-attack. Kimmich.
Huh?
Now he's going to be disappointed with that pass. Müller. Joshua Kimmich. Lewandowski. Jerome Boateng comes up with the ball.
No, why it doesn't change, man.
It is a decent looking attack here.
Huh? Stop changing.
Lewandowski waits an excellent understanding defensively, Thiago. And here's Joshua Kimmich.
Oh.
Well, that is not an example of how to chip accurately.
Well, sometimes, Gary, you can be too clever. And he was trying to be too clever there.
And Bayern will change personnel now. A good effective pressure high up the pitch. Pavard. David Alaba. Alaba. Sané. It's with Kingsley Coman. Not much defensive cover there on the flank.
Shocking.
It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know.
That's offside.
Well, the chance looked to be on, but found himself offside.
Not getting that.
Gnabry.
Wow. I only took the cross because I didn't think I was going to get it. Huh?
He's got space. Crossing possibilities. Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging. Good work from Bayern to make sure possession changed hands. High pressing at its best.
Don't know why it does them stupid passes.
Sané, but intercepted.
Oh, pressing circle for tackle, man. It shouldn't do that. They should have fixed that. My fucking kicks are up my ass as well.
Long range shot, lean back equals over the bar.
I always listen to your coaching tips, Lee. And unable to keep possession.
What? I phased through my player.
It might appeal to Müller. And it's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up. It's a substitution for Bayern. Neu dabei, Pavard.
Oh my God.
A big miss. They should be two in front.
Well, that could be the game right there. What an opportunity to go two up.
Zane. This is Alaba. The clock ticking. Time against Bayern.
Penalty.
Oh, he's missed it.
Oh, goal behind.
What?
There, and he's missed. It's a
fucking penalty. He fucking broke me. You fucking broke me.
Take it away.
Pressing, oh, whatever.
Straight down the throat of Neuer. The free kick decision going the way of Bayern.
Well, there's a saying in football, Derek, that you always get one more chance. They need that chance right now.
This could be the equaliser.
Oh, whatever.
And did. Inside the final 5 minutes now.
Didn't even touch it.
A free kick.
You had a card for that.
That to be a bookable offence.
Absolutely agree with that one.
Overcooked that one. And snuffing out the danger.
Whatever.
Good looking sequence. They might be able to capitalize in the wide position, Bayern. Lewandowski. And back with Lewandowski. Well, he's been ruled offside.
Come on.
They might not get too many more opportunities. Bayern have got to be positive. A tremendous block. And they could face difficulties here. And that is defending
what?
Of the highest order.
Nah, I'm not fucking accepting that shit.
Bayern Munich have suffered a defeat in this game.
They should have had
not
fucking
exactly
8 goals at least.
Lee,
good game, man.
What you thought of it all.
Well, the body language is there for all to see.
There is a lot of tweaking I need into the game. Not too much, but just certain things like that. Passing when he does that stupid pass.
I'm sure they'll bounce back next time out.
Like, that's obviously a glitch in the matrix.
Once again on Robert Lewandowski. What would be your thoughts on his?
My camera seems too high. Like, people can hardly see my face, but see the fucking living room.
When he grabbed that goal, he never disappoints me when I watch him. He's just too good.
I can swear to me, bag off, man. Oh, bugger. Just need to go get my foot in charger. Another game.
And Lewandowski waiting.
Get my foot in charger.
And a goal here to open the scoring from Robert Lewandowski. Fair play, I'll go for an all-star team then. What I'll do is I'm going to go game in here again. But I want to try Borussia Dortmund. Going to get some of them headphones where they've got the cushion padding. Because my ears, it makes my ears sweat too much. I end up with an ear infection and it cripples me, man. My mum knitted me some. She knitted me some baby bob hats, and they were perfect. They fitted on the headset, but I've lost one of them, and I don't know where it's gone, man.
I'm sorry. What's Roos doing on the band and the reserves? What formation even is that? 4-3-4-2-1. Nah. Where'd you find Punk? In my sheets. Spunk? Love that villain, Kevin and Perry, man. You'll be right, won't we, Kev? Sixteen subscribers now, baby. I can't wait to get my haircut, man. It's itching my head off like mad wearing this hat.
Hello and welcome to the Signale Iduna
Park. Ready?
I'm Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon, and this has all the makings of a highly engrossing match. It is Borussia Dortmund taking on Chelsea.
Thanks, Derek. Well, 3 points, very much the order of the day.
They know Chelsea only have four and Arsenal team.
And if they go 6 points behind, surely you'd have to think the title is beyond them. Hopefully, they can start the game positively and we get a good game.
Peace check. Crossing into the middle.
Get that out of the onion bag. Oh, what a beast. No, wait, you hear that drum? Yes, mate.
Well, Derek, I've watched this all day long. I can't tell you how difficult this technique is. Look at it come in from the wide area. Bang on the volley. What a goal.
That was Brandt. Julius Brandt. Is his name
Can
Julius Brandt?
An
I used to have him on FUT on FIFA 20.
Holland. An encouraging move from Dortmund. Taking care of business defensively here.
It's not UFC, mate. Don't header him.
Holland. Emre Can.
And the save, keeper.
Equal to it. And it is a Dortmund corner. Over it comes. Well, still an issue here.
Oh, why did it go to all the way to him?
To shut them down. Hudson-Odoi.
No change. Not Trim. Yeah, Trim.
Well, the attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out. Emre Can. And intercepts again.
I thought his name was Emre Can, not Emre Can. I thought that's how you said it.
Emre Can. Holland. This could pose problems for the defenders. A one-on-one situation, and the goalkeeper.
There's no power on that wall whatsoever.
Advantage is always with the attacking player because he's got the ball. You've got to take the ball off him. He does a brilliant job on that occasion.
And still dangerous. And Chelsea get the decision from the referee.
What for? Was it a foul or offside? It couldn't have been offside because it was off a corner.
Mount. Werner with it now.
I knew you were going to do that.
Werner.
Nice, nice pass up.
N'Golo Kanté in the middle.
Clear it.
I don't think in the grand scheme of things he's going to be
tall,
terribly proud of that headed attempt.
Well, heading practice in training next week, that was pretty average to be fair.
Jadon Sancho. Now Haaland. Chan. And now Brandt. And cleared away.
Could have played that better to be fair.
Pulisic. Werner with it now.
Attacking no way.
For Chelsea. And he takes on the shot. No problems for Bürki. Axel Witsel.
No, why did it go to him?
High up the pitch. And a good looking ball. An opportunity with the header, but
whatever.
Not troubling the goalkeeper at all, Lee.
Well, I say one thing.
Big kick.
Technique, and he didn't have any.
N'Golo Kanté. Tremendous ball played through. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out.
Oh, I thought he was going to make the run. Wow.
Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. He could pick out a teammate. Well, the keeper very decisive.
Oh, he could have got that.
Here for Chelsea from the corner really would change the complexion of the match. Not messing around with that clearance.
Well, Chelsea very much dictating the tempo over the last 15 minutes or so, Derek. They've shown that in midfield. Their forwards have been lively. Surely,
well, okay. That was a million miles away.
No, it was close. It was a decent effort. They'll keep plugging away, I'm sure.
Ah, you're lucky, man. You got that. Otherwise, I'd have got that. And it'd have been a good old Atle.
Werner. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Haaland.
Oh,
well, he's given it away.
Took 5 minutes to register that pass.
Sancho. Just the clearance that was needed. Well, they've jumped in front, Lee. That's the most important thing. Your assessment so far?
Well, it's been a decent half for Dortmund. The coach still has some work to do at half-time, though. Ball retention has to improve in that second half if they're going to try and dominate this game. Possession could be the key.
No way, he was offside.
But only just. Oh, he's through here. Surely.
Goal.
Oh, they've done it.
I shouldn't have brought the keeper out.
Well, here it is again, and I wonder how he waltzes past the defender so easily.
Whatever you do, don't get manual, no, yeah? Because he's dog egg.
Not much chance for the keeper when he's hit that hard.
So, a level contest. 1-1. This attack looks highly promising. Well, let's see about the cross. Clears it away. Timo Werner.
No way.
Kanté now. And return to Kanté.
Oof.
Well, off the bar and out of play. Close.
Yeah, very close.
Indeed. Technique, just leaning back a little bit. That's why it goes so high.
Good looking ball. There could be a chance now. And he might be in here. Oh, that is a
sneaky,
goal.
Sneaky. To be fair, the whistle should have gone. Why do I keep getting the drums on a score? You didn't, did you, just when you scored?
Well, here it is again, and it starts with the ball over the top.
Ole, ole, ole.
It's
only half time.
So easy when dinking a ball to catch your studs and fall flat on your face. Believe me, I've done it.
And so it is. The first half story has been written. Underway once more into the second half, and from a Chelsea point of view, it's all about battling back.
How'd you keep that?
The pass he had in mind. Emre Can. Advantage, Borussia Dortmund.
Oh, I thought you were going to get that.
Tackle.
Oh, stop. Change player then.
Bodies forward and the break looks on. Guerrero. Well, possibilities in the centre. Pretty routine there for the goalkeeper. Pulisic. And he's broken free.
Mate, a rapid Chelsea, are?
Could be.
That's offside. That was offside. He passed forward.
Well, let's see the replay and look at the pace at which the counter-attack happens. And then from there, the keeper had little chance. 2-on-1, left completely exposed, and it made for a simple finish in the end.
Jadon Sancho.
Whatever, you fucking arse.
Error by the keeper might give him a chance. Well, he had designs on a double, but the goalkeeper wasn't having it.
Well, he did better than the first time, the goalkeeper. What a save that is.
And he's fired over the corner. Not the best clearance. Axel Witsel. Haaland. And now Brandt. Not just the tackle that was needed.
Oh, whatever, man. Why is it fucking tackle and fucking shoot shouldn't be the same button? Clip, what are you doing, keeper?
In behind for him to chase.
I was offside then. There was no way he was onside.
Werner. Good-looking ball on the offensive. Cross could be useful. Well, thumped clear.
What?
And Pulisic has it. Able to get his body in the way. Werner. And he's
save keeper.
So well to move across and deal with the danger. And firing it into the area. Well, it makes a pretty picture for those photographers behind the goal, but I'm not sure he was ever going to score with that bicycle kick.
Well, overhead kick looks good. Not really the option, though.
Werner. Conte.
Oh, what the fucking load of bollocks. What a load of fucking bollocks.
Well, it had to be a penalty and a booking part of the story as well.
Look, he got the ball, he fucking pussy man. Why didn't he dive? How'd you dive on this game? It's the analog sticks.
Well, here it is again. You have to say you should score from a penalty, but I've missed a few of my time. It's a nervy moment for the taker.
Shouldn't have given him a penalty then. He should have got the fucking ball.
Substitution time as is here. And it will be interesting to see how Borussia Dortmund respond to that setback.
Not backwards.
So 20 minutes to go. Brandt. They need to get tighter.
Oh, what a fucking shit show.
On top of their opponents and winning it back.
Not.
And unable to keep possession. Emre Can, goalkeeper's ball every day of the week.
Yeah, your mum goes the bingo every day of the week.
Conte, racing forward, trying to catch them out. Ziyech.
Never in a million years you'd be able to get pace on that like that from standing still.
Not messing around with that clearance. Minier. On to Haaland. Borussia Dortmund showing good width. And a fine
wow.
Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. And really pressing their opponents. With their noses in front. In the second half, what will be the thinking in the camp, Lee Dixon?
Well, with a narrow why is it stop running?
It's so easy.
Oh, surely. Keeper did his job to begin with. And in at the second
bollocks.
Asking, but the goalkeeper badly at fault.
It's bollocks.
So the current scoreline 4-2.
It's the passes that do me. Like that was a normal pass. I don't know why he does it. Fifa have got to fix that, man. Fucking spent fucking 50 quid on the fucking game.
Well, it was a risky challenge, but brilliantly executed. Haaland. And waiting for it is Emre Can.
What?
Failure in front of goal, and that lead might be their fate sealed.
Well, the clock's ticking. Chances are going begging.
Conte are being pressed here. Axel Witsel. Sancho. Julian Brandt.
What a fucking shit show.
At his mercy, but defenders don't always have to touch the ball to have an influence.
No, it's that pressure that comes from the defender that makes him hurry his shot. Close.
And we are going to have 2 additional minutes.
Well, I don't even do anything then.
And in with a real chance. Oh, what's an opportunity. It's
don't even press anything.
Is this the moment?
Wow.
Surely now, that is that.
Well, here's the replay, and he should hang his head in shame. You can't give the ball away that
but it looked fucking shit.
And the negative spiral continues.
Didn't even press anything. It does it. It keeps throwing that. It does it on the throw-ins as well. Yeah, it'll throw the ball. It's sort of like I don't know.
A serious threat. I just can't see him turning it around now. They just seem to be setting best in all aspects of the game. Not sure they believe anymore. I guess we'll see next game. A must win one, that one. Peace check. Crossing into the middle.
Changing my team. Yeah, I'm going to make it another fight. It's ridiculous, it's broke. They fucked it, aren't they? That last goal you got, well, the last two you got, that last goal about you, how the keeper just throws it like that, the passing's really fucked like that, it just them stupid fucking back, spinning round back pass, back heel pass things. I think they put too much into the game so people will enjoy it, but they don't realise that less is more. The less they put in the game, the more I fucking enjoy it. I don't want fancy passes and that. If I want to do fancy passes, I should just press buttons to do the fancy passes, not does it on its own. But it might just be a bug, it might just be a genuine bug. They forced us into doing it, aren't they? I'm waiting for Pyface to upload one. Follow him on Twitch. I think I'm sub to him on Facebook, YouTube as well, actually. He's a good man. Yeah, I like him because he proper interacts with his viewers and that. He was on Big Brother, he was. He's on fucking Big Brother. Fucking 40. Thank you. Where are Wickens? Where are Wickens? I'll marry who I want. Yeah, I'm still smoking at the minute, mate. Nearly done. PlayStation's actual settings. I'll have a look in FIFA settings as well to see if we can change the fucking way it passes. Because that's ridiculous, man. It does that stupid pass. Just can't fucking do it, man. It's stupid.
I should have it in my voice now. Jack.
Yeah.
On the party chat, it says select automatically, use the optical connection for voice chat. If you want to always connect via server, select server only.
Say that again. Say it again.
Go to your settings, go to your settings, and then you'll see it. It's a new setting, and there it is. When I changed it to server, I couldn't hear you. You do it.
Yeah, just give me two. I'm just going to take my headset off 2 seconds while I make me brew, because otherwise my headset will go off. I'll literally be 30 seconds and I'll check it out. So,
just go to the party, just go to party settings, go to the party screen. And it'll say party voice chat connection. It's definitely a new setting, I've never seen that before.
Right, so. Right, so go to party. Go to party screen. Party settings. And then what? Allow your voice to be shared. What's it on? Automatic to use optional connection for if you always want to connect via server, select server only. Yeah. Hello? Yeah, I can hear you now on server only. So you can only hear each other if you're both on that. But like, what happens if we see you can only add players? It's really strange, Aris. I can't even go on the name. If I go on, say somebody's name and try and invite them, it'll kick me out of the party. And I don't know why. It's really like, why does it give you the option to say chat and party, then it kicks you out of the party? Don't make sense. So what are we doing, staying on automatic or staying on server? Server only. Yeah man, let's do it. Are you there?
Mm-hmm.
international team. I'm going to try England. And my hair's tickling my ear all out like crazy.
They've got a soccer A team. They've got a soccer A team.
Yeah, soccer A All-Stars and MLS All-Stars. League One, Uber Eats. What's that all about? Well, is League One sponsored by Uber?
Maybe.
It must be. League One, French.
Yeah.
French League One, Uber Eats is sponsored by. Do you still have women's? Is women's still on here? No? Oh, yeah, it is.
Well, slow.
It's only women international, though, isn't it? It's not like women's. I wonder what.
Slow, slut man. Slap my bitch up.
So they've got. Stoke City are only a 3.5. What a bail. What a bail. What? League. Vale in League 2?
Hmm?
Huh? One star? Fucking 40, man. What was that, Orlando Pirates? You fuck it, I'm going with them then. Mate, with that team, if I went as England, you'd rinse me. Let's do it, man. Maradona, Pele, wow. Ronaldinho, Zicantino, Mateus. Oh, Holly, wow. It's like literally all the best players in the world, man. Oh, mate, you've got to put Kenny Dalglish in the fucking on the bench. Let's get rid of. I've never heard of that dude, so we'll get rid of him. Giggsy, bloody hell, we've got to have Giggsy on, man, with that powerful left foot, man. We'll get rid of Perez. Dude, mate, Zola. Is he only 98? What's his first name? Is it, for some reason, I'm thinking Frank. What's Zola's first name? Frank? It's not Frankie Zola. I don't fucking know.
Really good
and welcome
game
to
is.
A game that really should Didn't have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box by Lee Dixon. And given the situation in the title race, a positive display is what they need if they are to stay in the hunt. This ought to be a fantastic watch, Lee.
Well, it's a tough situation to be in, Derek. They know a slip up here and it's all over. It's imperative they get a good result today, one way or the other. I just want to see a little bit more aggression from the...
Well, it could be on for him here.
What? I wasn't expecting that to go in. It's Maradona, mate.
Definitely thrown a spanner in the works. It's not over yet,
boom.
But it's a
sweet
big
connection
blow
on that then.
Yeah, I didn't think I was going to get the ball the back. Oh, ref, you just broke me in half.
Not showing good defensive judgment. Terrific block there.
Ambitious. Yeah, I've ordered an hard drive, so that should be coming soon. So I can download all my games back.
Well, no luck keeping possession.
Yeah, man.
I don't know about a PS5 though, no. It all depends on what's going on with PS4.
Diego Maradona.
Oh, that's injured me. Fuck off. Oh, I knew we shouldn't have changed.
Well, they've lost possession of the ball.
Oh, he's miles off.
Zinedine Zidane.
Oh, no, he's not. Tackle. Mate, Maradona's
well,
injured.
More details on the injury situation from our pitchside reporter, Jeff Shreves.
He landed really heavily on his shoulder there. You can see the discomfort he's in. But he's a tough guy. I think he'll carry on.
Cheers, Jeff. Good challenge from Cantona. Real chance.
Saves, Michael.
For reflex action.
Perfect goalkeeping. He waited, and then look at him spring.
Still not clear.
Penalty.
He doesn't get away with it. Free kick given.
Why? What for?
Send him off,
well,
my shit.
Just clumsy.
What the fuck has he been fucking booked for? Or whatever.
Whoa,
you stamped on
man
me teeth.
Danger play, man. I mean, soccer aid in that.
They need a band-aid after that kick in the head.
Cannavaro. Lothar Matthäus. Roy Keane.
Huh?
Possession lost thanks to Matthäus. Alan Shearer. Shearer. Dalglish now. Oh, in with a chance! Oh, the keeper making sure that...
Whatever, why didn't he kill that?
And they are right back in this now!
Why didn't he hold that?
Crucial goal that could be in the title race. Need Zidane. To keep pushing, though. They need another.
Zidane.
Even Steven, one apiece on this match.
Oh, pause it, Si. Pause it. We're going to have to go to that fucking chat so Tony can hear us. Oh, right. Poor screen. Going to have to go to automatic. Right, Tone. Tony? Tony... Tony? Oh, well, I can hear you on both of them. I can hear you on both of them now. Yeah. What are you on, server or automatic? Yeah, I know, but did you change it? Good, strange. Oh, I can hear you on both still, I couldn't before. Can you still hear me? Yeah, you can, because I can hear me coming through your headset. Fuck knows, man. Oh, look at you, fucking. I wasn't even ready, you cunt.
And it's with Shearer.
I was on a party screen still.
I didn't realise.
No, it's all good. Go on, I'm gonna play now, I'm ready.
I just thought because it loaded back up, you were there.
No. I was on a party screen.
And back to Peter Schmeichel. Now Fabio Cannavaro. Zinedine Zidane.
Oh my God.
Zidane. Zidane puts in the perfect tackle.
Wow, pass that.
Sloppy in possession. Good defending to prevent the chance. Room to manoeuvre, you would think, for Ronaldinho.
Oh, why does it go to him?
Is it going to end up being productive for them? No, it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee?
Sign him off, ref. Send him off.
The referee decided that intervention was illegal and cautionable.
Oh, without question, it's not the best of challenges.
Sweaty hands, man. Dirty fucker.
Able to close down the shot.
I had plenty of time, man. I shouldn't have done that.
Well, they couldn't keep possession.
How's that not advantage?
Pele. Excellent tackle from Paolo Maldini.
You snap me.
On a pretty ordinary challenge. Cut out by Cannavaro. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Well, it
Pass it.
Out. An unforced error, you've got to say.
Passing's broke, isn't it?
Shearer. Robbed of it by Maldini.
You fucking sparrow-chested little tosser.
For what'll be a throw-in.
Mine.
A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. And he did well to cut it out. Zinedine Zidane.
Okay, Zé.
Lothar Matthäus. Magnificent reader of the game, Franco Baresi. Cantona.
Yeah.
Did well to win the ball back. Zinedine Zidane. Another perfect position to read it. Dugleish. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages.
Good first half, that.
Yeah, man. For the first half here.
Oh, I can't wait to get a fucking new headset, man. Wearing a hat makes me head itch like a motherfucker. It's like I got nits. Best message Tony, because I can't hear him, I can't. Unless he's AFK, if he's having a smoke or something.
His mic isn't moving. No, it's not moving. He wouldn't have put in the chat one if he could hear us. Or couldn't hear us, kind of thing.
I'm sending a message anyway. Might be able to... Chopper's sending stuff we already know about. It's over now, we're all going to prison. Let's have a watch of this video. Let me mute my mic set so. I don't get that video. Don't get it.
Really tense battle so far, and now the second half is underway. Baresi in position to cut it out. Cantona. Matthäus.
Wow. was going to say. I want to take a quick. I want to take it straight away.
An authoritative challenge. Oh, he's given it away.
What? Runs too far with it.
Terrific block there. An opportunity to forge ahead from this corner situation.
Oh, I didn't even fucking press anything. Like, they need to fix that as well.
Cannavaro. Difficult to stop him. Tremendous block. Zidane. Body in the way again. Pressing high to win the ball.
Getting to the wrong player.
Yeah?
Alan Shearer.
Yeah, yeah.
And very deftly cut out.
Okay.
Pull it. And Mateus has it. Cantona. It did look on for them, but not to be. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw in. Disappointing pass. And we're inside the final 30 minutes.
Well, the host dominating possession. It really has been impressive. They really have put the pressure on. You feel their play.
What? That was a pass.
Will they get one? They need to just be a little bit better, a little bit more clinical.
No way.
Shearer, and he read it well, intercepting it.
Man, this is fucking shit. Why the fuck did he kick it out when I kicked it up the pitch?
And firing it into the area. Well, sadly, from his point of view, wayward Shimmel. To say the least.
Well, it's a shocker. I wasn't very good at heading, Derek, but I could have done better than that.
Well read by Cannavaro. Chances on. Long way out. Based on
he's
that
off.
Challenge, you wouldn't be at all surprised if the referee reaches for his pocket. The referee has dished out a yellow card here.
Well, it's not malicious, it's just clumsy.
And the keeper grabbing hold of that free kick. He's got to kick it away.
Oh, whatever, man. I don't deserve that.
Well, here's the goal again, and he's just been caught napping, hasn't he? Had his pocket picked and rightly punished.
All right, okay. Bony Tony.
Welcome to the message, pal.
2-1.
Welcome to the message party, pal.
It's
Shearer.
I don't even know, Tone. I think there's something going on, isn't there? Yeah. We've got to be careful what we're saying though, man. Steve's fucked because he's just constant racism.
Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass.
Our guys come up and tonight I deserve it and I will laugh my cock off.
Baresi.
It was being racist the other night. I ended up muting him for about 20 minutes. It's disgusting. There's no need for it,
man.
There's no need for it, mate. He's off. He's off.
Bull. Stupid, man.
No.
Didn't touch him.
Zidane. Easy save. Lothar Matthäus.
Well, you have to add him through the chat, so I think the chat will stay open forever now until you delete the group.
Remaining. And the referee sees that as a
do you know that means send a message and you stay in it until you leave the group? I think it's like that.
Cantona.
But I might be wrong, I don't know. Nice tackle that.
Prepare to take on the shot.
Oh.
And the keeper there to make sure nothing untoward happened.
Strange, isn't it?
And he read it superbly.
Just listen to the fans here, Derek. They've just kept their noses in front, and these fans are doing their best.
And he's broken free. Takes the shot. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
Now can they counter clinically? Nicely timed tackle.
Yeah, but it doesn't matter. You can't invite him.
Well, a goal ahead, and with time running out.
You can only add him to the party, pal.
I don't know what happened then.
Yeah, and I have to say, it's a much improved performance today. Didn't fancy the chances, to be honest. But if they see this result out, they may just have a chance of turning this season around.
Yep. You go into the party, like, settings, and you'll see it at the bottom, it says something about it.
Oh, a goal on this massively important day, and any thoughts of a title cruise have hit the rocks.
Well, this game of football never fails to surprise
me. Very...
Who would have thought this? Not me, for sure.
No shortage of goals on this match. 3-1.
Yeah. Well, I've had to update me remote play, and now it asks you what you want to play on, like, if you're playing, if it's PlayStation 5 or what.
Tremendous challenge.
You didn't even get the ball. It didn't even touch the ball, man. The passing's broke on this, though, Tony. It does, like, stupid fucked up passes, man.
Oh, he's giving it away. Well, adding up all the stoppages, we will have 2 extra minutes.
Yeah, it says at the bottom, like, party safety or something.
And Pelé on the ball. Really bright looking at it. And he's made headway.
Bank.
Clean through he was then, but he's fluffed his lines, Lee.
Well, he just put his head down, Derek.
Bollocks. I've just spilt fucking brew all down me.
You can't, time then, and you can't have, like, a party anymore, like, so you can't call, like, oh, big dicks on Friday night, or big tits Saturday night,
it was a foregone conclusion, but
big toe
for
Sunday night.
3 points and a much improved performance today.
And you can't go on to your friends list now, and you can't go on to a friend, click on the name, go across, where it says send message or chat and party. If you press chat and party, it'll kick you out of this party, and it won't make a party. It's really fucking strange, man. I think PS5, I think all the dashboard and everything's going to just be the same. It's got, because why would they change this at such a late stage? It doesn't make sense.
I reckon it need to change it for the PS5 kind of thing, so it fits in. So you can play PS5 and PS4 together.
Yeah, that's stupid, man.
Well, it could be on for him here.
But they're tricky, though. They're saying you're agreeing to your voice being recorded, and the agreement, like, the. It's when you join a party, that means you're agreeing to have your voice recorded, which is not fair, because that way you've got no choice unless you're playing game chat. You just don't make a party. But then you all have to be on the same game. Where them fucking headset covers, man? You take this hat off. No, I'm not getting my nipples out on stream. I'm not getting my nipples out.
And the referee decided that intervention was...
Well, because we're giving him permission by actually being in a party, that's what it's saying. It's saying you're giving permission. If you make a party, that means you're giving them permission. So it's a trick, really. So I might just say to them, like, I'm playing on your PlayStation, you're letting me play, so you've got to give me £1 million because you're letting me play. It doesn't make sense. Just stupid, man. Oh, I don't know what role playing, because turn on. Mate, that's what it is, turning. We can't literally, if we're talking about something personal, say for instance, like, say somebody in your family passes away or something, or whatever, or you say you've come into some money because we're talking amongst us friends and people that you can trust. You don't know who it's going to, and you don't know who's hacking and listening, who else is listening to that conversation.
You're only allowed 6 in the party as well, and social distance and that.
It wouldn't surprise me. It's you can't choose the amount of players you have in your party now. I'm going party settings. You must be able to have a million people in it, yeah. There's no limit. There's literally no limit to how many people can be in your party. It's stupid, man. I think I'm just going to get a PC, man. Because you can play everything. You can play on a PlayStation and an Xbox on a PC. Are you actually turning? Yeah, of course it is. No, but it isn't, because you're agreeing for them to listen by... No, you're... That's what it says. No, listen. It automatically... It says... When you join a party, that means you are agreeing for them to listen. If no, but if you don't want to listen, then basically you just don't have... That's what it's saying, though. You're giving them permission when you join a party. You're giving them permission when you join a party, and that's what it, and that's how they're tricking people. It can be good in certain instances, like for people who are racist or threatening and stuff like that. Yep. But this is what I said to Sidoturn. This is what I said to Sidoturn. I don't get it, because I don't know anything interesting. There's nothing... Everything I know, like, they don't need to... Well, they won't want to know it, because it's nothing interesting. They're not going to come in my conversation and say, oh, he's this, and this. I'm fucking boring, mate. I'm fucking boring. There's nothing interesting about me. Yeah, it'll probably ping up like on the Simpsons, like when they're saying, oh, the government's after us, and then that robot pops up and they're like, we finally found someone. We finally found someone we're looking for. Is it me? Oh, I forgot the words. And I still haven't found.
Where are you from?
Tell you what, one of the punchlines.
Oh, I watched this earlier on, Sal, what you just shared. That David Icke thing.
I'm from Wilmington.
David Icke. Yeah, I watched the full video with it earlier on. I seen it somewhere. Tony, you listen, right, you're saying that you're not going to get a PS5 because they're listening to us. They fucking listen to us through his phones anyway, mate. They're constantly listening, but like I said, I've got nothing interesting in what they need to know. There's nothing I know that they need to know. They know more than me, you know what I mean? I'm poor. I live with my friend. I live in a private rented house with my friend. I drink coffee. I smoke fags. That's it. No, they haven't, but... Well, I suppose they have, because it's our fucking console. If we don't want them listening, this is what they'll say. I know it's wrong, but this is what they'll say. Well, if you don't want us listening to your shit, then don't have a PlayStation. That'll be their defence. And there's no way you can go and sue Sony. But that's our choice, isn't it? That's how... I agree with you, I'm agreeing with you, but what I'm saying, that this is what they'll say, they'll be like, well, it's your choice, you've got choice, plus you want to buy that, and you're agreeing to let us listen to your conversations by joining the party. If you don't want us to listen, don't be in a party. Yeah, if someone reports, they're not listening to us now. No, they listen anyway, Tony, they listen anyway, they listen through his phones all the time, mate. Oh, but the mail wouldn't say that, because you have all your accounts blocked. Meh. Mr. Man is blocked. I'm getting a PC, man. Fuck it. I'm going to get a PC. I'm not going to get a PS4. I'm just going to get a gaming PC and build it myself. I was saying to Cy, with a gaming PC, because you're building yourself, you know what's going in that PC. You know exactly what you're putting in it. So there's no listening devices in that. But when a PS5, PS4 or not, there's, of course there's fucking chips in them. Because you can speak to your PlayStation or whatever, you know what I mean? And it'll listen to your commands. So if it listens to them certain commands, it's listening to everything else anyway, man. The only way we can do it is if we make like a Facebook group chat and we all talk through that. That's the only way we communicate. Then they can't listen to us through PlayStation then. Or, like, say, if we go in game chat, not make a party and go in game chat. No, you just do a call, don't you? And just speak through the call, because it doesn't cost anything for a Facebook call. Got a charger, aren't you? Exactly. They'd be like, oh, no, you can't do that. I'd be like, yeah, go and do what I want, mate. Meh. Yeah, I can imagine a lot of people are going to get banned and stuff. But that's, by joining the chat, that's what it says on the thing. You're agreeing the terms and conditions by joining a party chat. That is the terms and conditions. That's your confirmation. Well, it doesn't really like that. We're in 2020, man. We're getting fucked over constantly, man. And there's nothing we can do about it. Well, there is. There is something we can do about it, but people won't because they're fucking scared. And to be fair, they should be scared because you don't know what fucking happened. Man, they get rid of people all the time. Like, it's just... The world's fucked up, man. And we're not free, we are literally prisoners. We pay to be prisoners on this planet. Or on this fucking plane. No, it pissed me off. It's pissed me off. I've been pissed off all night. It really has bugged me. My Play Store have been charging me phone bill. I went on my Play Store and that my new phone number is not associated with my Play Store. So how the fuck have they got my phone number and charged that? What they've done is because I've got mobile banking and my phone number's associated with my banking and my banking's associated with the fucking Play Store. They've gone through my bank, got my phone number. Google have got my fucking phone number and charging my phone bill without no authorization. We've rang EE tonight. They were like, yeah, it's been a third party. They've put a ban on it now. Like, we've put a ban on it so they cannot fucking charge they can't charge me fucking bill whatsoever. Like my phone. So if they do charge it now, then something dodgy is going on because it's completely banned. But the number wasn't associated with my fucking phone, with my Play Store. And like, I did a video call to my mum, and you can share your screen so the other person can share your screen. And I was showing my mum, I was like, look, I've not fucking authorised anything. The phone number's not associated with this account. It's bollocks, mate. You're not free. You can't be free. The only people. Not off EE, I've got to argue with Google, but am I going to fucking win against Google, the fucking multi-billion dollar fucking corporation? If they take me court, I'll get rinsed. They'll rinse me for everything I haven't got. I'm never going to get the money back, I'm just going to have to fucking pay the bill and just fucking be fucked. But it's lucky that I've been quite lucky in a way, because I've had a tax rebate, so that's fucking paid for my phone bill. So if I didn't have that tax rebate, then, you know what I mean? So it's not really affected me, because I wouldn't have missed it if I didn't have it. But it's sad, really, that... What's this guy on GTA? Mate, is proper hacking GTA? Potato gaming. Bullshit, that is. You listen to us through all fucking devices, man. So just PlayStation. PlayStation are only just catching up with them, obviously. Because, you know, man, you talk about something and then next minute, the next day it's on your Facebook, showing up on your Facebook, like, suggested. I was talking about beef biltong once, or fucking... what's it called? Jerky. Beef jerky. I was talking about that once. I had some beef jerky. It was called Jack Link's beef jerky. I was like, oh, I've never had this before. And next day it was like, suggested. Like this page, Jack Link's beef jerky. Yeah, you gotta be careful what you talk about. Be careful what you talk about, man. They're always listening, man. There's no way we can stop them from listening. You used to be a footballer, you did, for about a month. They can't force you to have... Well, but they will do it. It'll come to a point where they'll be like, if you don't have this, you'll either get a fine or go jail, or there'll be some consequences we'll suffer. They'll force us to have it and people won't stand up, and that's where we go wrong, because we should stand up and fight for our rights. Well, that's what they're trying to say, aren't they? If you don't have the injection, yeah, you're going to get... They're saying that if you don't have an injection, when you have an injection, you have a certificate, and the certificate's going to be used to buy everything and purchase stuff. So if you don't have the injection, you don't get the certificate, and then you can't put... So you got, basically, if you don't have an injection, then you can't go to the shop and buy food. They're taking all our rights away from us, man, and it's fucked up, bro. It's fucked up big time. Does, man. Shocking, bro. Shocking. But what can we do? Fucking nothing, because we're nobodies, we're a minority. Well, yeah, but people don't see it that way, that because they think, oh, the government, we've got to be scared of them. Yeah, mate. Yeah, because it's not. I would, mate. She's the cunt for fucking wearing one. I'll say it's still in my fucking bat cave. Tell them you're exempt. Tell them you're exempt. They're not allowed to ask why. Because that's personal. If you say I'm exempt and they're like, why, what's up with you? Yeah. Or you're walking around with a fucking... Or you're walking around with a fucking corpse over your shoulder or something. Like you're committing a fucking terrible crime. My mum suffers. Yeah, man, fuck it, why not? The Sentinel have put on, do you think Boris is doing a good job and this is what somebody's putting, she's been slated. Yes, I think he's doing great in a situation. People get paid and yet people still moan to go back 1,000 years. You all would have not got naff all. Imagine it could have been someone worse. This isn't making any sense to me. I think he's done the country proud as best he can. People would moan if he does and moan if he doesn't, and a lot of people are never happy no matter what. No, we're not happy because they're trying to control us. Yeah, busybody. I can't comment. I've been banned for 3 days. Can't comment on nothing. It's bullshit. Because I called someone a fucking scat. Well, that's it. Americans don't know what a fucking scat is. And it was an American I commented on. It's bullshit, mate. I've had enough. I've just had enough. I just can't cope no more. The only people who were free, mate, and that's even if they are still free, is tribesmen. And they aren't free because they're having the fucking homes destroyed all the time with fucking logging companies and that. They don't want fucking... Listen to this, right? They're saying that oceans are rising because ice was melting. I never thought about this before, and somebody did it. Somebody did an experiment and filled up a jug of water and put a massive ice cube in it, and it wasn't overflowing. And they said, when this melts, it will not overflow anymore because it's the same amount of water. And if it was going to melt, if it was going to overflow, it would overflow when the ice was in it. And the ice melted, and it was the same level. And people are believing when they say the ice is melting and the sea is rising. It's bollocks. It won't fucking go any higher because that was already there. It's just melted. It's just not a solid anymore. It's a liquid. It won't over. It's bullshit, man. But it won't overflow. If the ice melts, it won't overflow because people believe it. I was fucking naive and I was fucking, but now I'm not. I've done a lot of research for the past 12 months and I've come to my own decision. I made my own mind up. No, I tell you, you can laugh all you want, man. You nothing wrong with trying to stick up for your own rights, lads. They're fucking lying to us. It's because they don't like the truth. They try and say conspiracy theorists are fucking... It's all like this, that and the other, like that. Conspiracy theories, it's real, it's a real thing. It's like they say, what's his name, JFK was killed by that Lee Harvey Oswald, and I was watching an interview with a mafia boss, Michael Franzese, and he was like, It wasn't Lee Harvey Oswald, it was the mafia. It was like, I know what happened. I was there when it was being like fucking organised, and then they still tell you that it was Lee Harvey Oswald when you've got what, like, when it's pretty much come from the horse's mouth himself that it was the mafia that killed him. Nothing, no. Nothing at all. It's just it's what they call crisis actors' tone. They take the blame because that Lee Harvey Oswald was killed a month later. It's like them people who killed Bin Laden. 2 weeks later, SEAL Team 6, their helicopter went down and crashed and killed them all. I'm just allegedly. I aren't saying it's true, it's just alleged, innit? Mm-hmm. It's called crisis acting. I was watching, it might have been. Go on. I'm just saying what I've heard and read. It might be true, it might not be. Yeah, but it was that David Icke as well. He was saying, how can a man in a cave in the middle of Afghanistan orchestrate three planes crashing into three buildings? It's impossible. In apparently New York City around there, it's a no-fly zone, and as soon as anything flies in the air, it automatically gets shot down with ground-to-air missiles. So obviously, in case any terrorist attack, yeah, there's ground-to-air missiles. So if anything goes in the airspace, they automatically get shot down. Even if it's a passenger plane, it gets shot down. They're automatically. So they were switched off that day, but that's bullshit. They weren't, because I'm not saying anymore, man. You have to be careful now, the fucking thingy, man. It's. They can kill as many people who they want who tell the truth, but there's always going to be somebody else who comes and tells the truth, man. What they're going to do, kill everybody. I said to me, mum earlier, I said, I bet there's going to be a mass genocide, and her husband, he was just laughing his head off. I was like, you fucking laugh all you want, mate. I was like, you're just as bad as fucking that. If you believe all this bollocks, you're just as bad as them. Fucking hell, this lighter drinks gas. What do you mean? Oh, yeah. It's funny, isn't it, how one city can be like tier 1 and then the city right next door can be tier 3. It doesn't make sense. My mum suffers really, really bad with COPD, and she's got really bad lungs. And her husband, he works as he's a delivery driver, and it goes obviously all around the place. So if it was about, he'd have caught it and took it. He'd have given it my mum by now, and my mum hasn't. She's been fine. Touch wood. I don't. Well, apparently Donald Trump's son had it, but he had no symptoms. You can't have it without any symptoms, they said. They said, if you've got it, you're going to have the symptoms. You can't have it without it if you've not got the symptoms. It's bollocks. Cristiano Ronaldo's got it now, apparently. Exactly. Because they say it's not for protect you, it's to protect other people. Well, if it's protect other people, if they're that bothered, they can wear the fucking mask. Their mask will protect them. If their mask protects me, why doesn't it protect them if they're wearing it? It doesn't make sense. That's like me shooting a gun, but pointing the gun at someone and shooting them, but the bullet hitting me. It doesn't make any fucking sense, man. That's like a firework lighting my wick and me going flying. Whee! Somebody while lighting me wick. Fucking hell, man. Hang on, I've got the fucking FBI at me door, boys. Fucking twats. And all's Boris Johnson is, he's a fucking journalist. He's a fucking journalist. And Theresa May got out because she knew what was going to happen, and she got out because she didn't want to be a part of it. That's why she quit. Not because of the strains of Brexit. Brexit was just a massive cover-up for all this. To take his attention off it. Because have you noticed how many times they put Brexit back and then all of a sudden Brexit happened at the same time as the coronavirus? They pushed it back for like, well, how many years did it get pushed back? Like 4 years or something. Kept getting pushed back. And then it happened, bang, and then it just all of a sudden happened. To be fair though, I thought he was the man at first, but I really think yeah, they're all puppets on strings, man. Exactly, all he did was undid his top button on his shirt and ruffled his hair up. That's all he did. Of course they did, because they paid to play the game, man. The millionaires are the puppets to the billionaires, who are then the puppets to the elite. And apparently the elite's run by 150 men, all men, which is obviously what they call the Illuminati or whatever you want to fucking call it. There's all different names for it, isn't there? I can guarantee the stream. I'm streaming now. I guarantee YouTube won't allow it because they review the videos, don't they, before they get it put up. And I guarantee this video won't get put up tomorrow. I'm going to stop streaming anyway, man. Because we're saying some sensitive things. Yeah, I've got it coming through. I've got my mic next to my headset so everybody can hear what you're saying. I'm here, I'm there. Cutting the stream, folks. Thanks for watching and listening.